we have reached Hebbal flyover and we had to meet Praful here. So here is Praful. Here is Shruti. We had to meet few other people but they didn't come. They called and they cancelled. So it's just like 1 hour 30 minutes on top. So we'll be going from here directly to that place. I'll show you on the way and yeah, let's go. It's, we didn't eat anything, so on the way we'll eat something like tea or coffee. We are going, where we are going, bro? Hey, Dev Danda Gana Hali,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't know that.
Is it good? I don't know.
It's called Devanda Gana Hali Dam.
Dandiana Hali Dam.
It's called Dandiana Hali Dam. So we are going there. I'll show you when we reach there. You want to say something?
Bye. See you guys there. Ever since the day that you went away.
So we have stopped here for tea and Shruti wanted to stop in a 5-star place, I don't know what. Two places we have like not stopped because of her, so finally we stopped here to drink. Praful is fine with everything, correct number?
Even as I am fine.
She wanted at least 1 star. I think this place is 1 star. So yeah, we stopped for a tea break and on the way I'll show you. I'm teaching Shruti to vlog, so if there's not much content, don't like scroll down, okay?
Okay, can we drink and then, you know,
you guys wanna share hot wisdom?
Fuck you, sir.
Drink chai and like, tell some quote, no?
Hey, I'm not that good.
What happened now? Hey, you give down. You give. You share wisdom, you share the tea. Guys, cheers.
Actually, you know what? I'm not listening to music.
Yeah, surprising. When yeah. I came with you, you were like, Shruti, your phones are good. I was like, bro. Like, you are both
the same. Roadside tea are the best than a 5-star hotel.
Yeah, it is the best.
Where are we gonna reach, bro?
We reached there by 8 and we are.
We're gonna reach in like 1 hour and then we're gonna explore the place and come back and have breakfast. So, see you soon. Oh, you don't need to put jacket now, it's warm, no. On the way, it will be cold. You feel cold, then you wear jacket, not because we are wearing.
I'm still feeling cold, my hands are like freeze.
Get ready fast with the leaves.
Yeah, 100.
We stopped in this beautiful place just to click few pictures so that it's for memories. And for Instagram, of course.
So we have reached this place, Devanadhanahalli. I don't know if I told that right. It was a very off road after a point of time, and Praful guided us. He went, ran and peed there somewhere.
Why do you want to include that?
Shoot is here, bikes are here, and we reached safely. Look at the road, it's just like if you fall down, they're gone. But okay. It's like so beautiful, guys, so beautiful. It's 89 kilometers from Wilson Garden, exactly. And it took like 1.5 hours to reach here. So yeah, so beautiful. Shruti are with me, and then
hasta la vista
and all that stuff. Hey. So we're gonna leave from this place. It took us like almost 1.5 hours from like Hebbal, and we enjoyed this place. It's really beautiful. If you wanna come, you can come and visit here. Like the road is really good, only like for like 3 or 4 kilometers, little off road, but the road is really good, so you should come here. It's just like 1.5 hours, 89 kilometers.
And it's not crowded.
It's not crowded.
I should come in the morning.
And you should come in the morning because during sun, if the sun comes out, then.
You're seeing sunrise also.
Yeah. So, yeah, you should come in the morning. Because of Shruti, we are late, but okay, it's fine.
Shut up.
So, yeah, we're gonna leave here, and on the way, Shruti's gonna vlog. So, stay tuned, Pegasus out. Okay.